Besides, I'm having dinner with Amy.
Oh, okay. I'll just go home and be alone, which is cool. I eat alone, I sleep alone, I cry alone, so... cool.
Darn. If you weren't busy, I'd ask you to join us.
Really? I can come? Thanks.
Sheldon, are you sure you want to be bringing Raj on your date night with Amy?
Oh, absolutely. I have a contractual obligation to provide Amy with conversation and casual physical contact, but nowhere is it specified that I can't outsource that to an Indian.